Mary and Joseph lived in Nazareth. They were very good people. They loved each other and were going to be married. One day, the angel Gabriel came to Mary. He told Mary that God would bless her. Gabriel told Mary that she would be the mother of the Son of God. His name would be Jesus, and he would be the King of all righteous people. Mary said that she would obey Heavenly Father and be the mother of Jesus.